Hi! Today let's look at how to connect your Logitech POP Keys to your PC via Bluetooth. Logitech POP Keys uses the Windows Swift Pairing feature to instantly pair your keyboard to a PC when it's near it. Swift Pairing is enabled by default on Windows, but if it's not, you can enable it by going to Settings, Devices, Bluetooth Devices, and Enable Swift Pairing. Make sure you have Windows updated to the latest version in order to use Swift Pairing. Now, turn on your POP Keys by flicking the power switch from the off to the on position. There are three easy switch keys that can be used to connect your keyboard to three different devices and to switch between them. Long press on one of the three channels of your choice until the light starts blinking rapidly. Once your POP Keys is detected, the Swift Pair notification will pop up on your screen. Click Connect. Now, type the PIN shown on screen and press Enter. You've now successfully connected your Logitech POP Keys to your PC via Bluetooth using Swift Pair. In case the Swift Pairing method doesn't work, you can use the regular Bluetooth pairing method to connect your POP Keys to the PC. To do this, go to Settings, Devices, Bluetooth Devices, then click on Add Bluetooth Devices, and click on Bluetooth. Now, turn on your POP Keys and long press on one of the three channels of your choice until the light starts blinking rapidly. Your POP Keys will appear on screen, and now type the PIN shown on your screen and press Enter. Congrats! You have successfully connected your Logitech POP Keys to your PC via Bluetooth. For more information, visit support.logi.com.